will allow people to again creating new culture of communication. You don't need to use your mobile. You can have your watch with you if you're in the mall. You're a lady. You have your bag, and I can assume sometimes the phone ring, and then you have to search for it. Instead, you can simply say, "I'm busy. I'll call you later." So this is the Note 3. If we talk about hardware and software-wise, on the hardware, major improvement, of course, on the let's say the outer design. It's not leather. It's what we call, it's a soft texture with the nice stitching. It's lighter, slimmer, stronger battery. And first in the industry, it has 3 GB RAM, and it has 32 as well internal memory. So that's on the hardware side. On the software side, a lot of improvement. If we talk S Pen improvement, this is the new S Pen. It's not like the usual, the old one. So it is really very powerful, very beautiful. Gear is basically everybody, to be honest, because the facilities with the Gear, like at least they can use it because it has a pedometer where you can check your like calories, your steps, whatever. Music, people who love music, because you can control your music from here. You have your phone, you can just control it from here. Okay. Business people as well, especially busy people, sometimes they're around, they can answer. So everybody, but of course the primary will be the trendsetter, people who like new technology. Okay, the phone, we have 3G and 4G. So the 3G retail price estimated at around 2799. 3G and the 4G is 299, okay. And the Gear is 1199. 25th should be the phone will be available in retail. Gear we might have, it might come a bit later. Samsung is committed to bring everything new. We believe people here they like to have something new. As you know, like all of us, we're human beings, some new technology, something new. And it's not only because it's something new, because it adds value, it makes your life really easier.